A bridge is a structure that connects two places.
A bridge is something that connects a gap.
A bridge is a structure built to overpass roads or water.
A bridge is something that you go over to get somewhere else.
A bridge is a piece of work that is engineered in order to reach or connect two things that you could not reach before.
A bridge is anything that exists between two points that has a big gap in the middle.
There are people who are disconnected on this campus.
I do think our campus is divided into different groups.
Well, I think the campus is divided.
People who divide themselves on campus.
I think with every other campus, it's divided.
There are many different dividers and groups.
You have to find a bridge, literally, to overcome the chasm that yawns between you.
Learn to accept one another's opinions.
You would bridge a relationship by communication because that opens talk for things you might not understand.
I think we gotta set aside our racism and just have love.
Everybody's connected in some way.
Find out what you have in common with other people, and when you find that out is when you can start to build bridges.
Find out how we can better serve them and help them so that they may be able to see the love that Christ has given us.